System life cycle. It is said that a system is alive. However, systems are created to solve problems, evaluated in correspondence with the external environment, maintained and operated. Until the system finishes its mission, this process is repeated and the system is finally disposed of. This is called the system life cycle.